First question is, how close can we get to each other without triggering her crazy?
If you can't control yourself, then you can't control a damn thing in this world.
I don't know how it works. It has a mind of its own. Why us?